If you are taking order of reactivity of acid, order of reactivity of carboxylic acids smaller size directly proportional to size of carboxylic acid, size of which one? Carboxylic acid. CA means carboxylic acid. Example, acetic acid easily forms an ester when compared to propionic acid. When compared to which one? Propionic acid easily forms an ester compared to butyric acid. Compared to which one? Butyric acid. So therefore, now what I am saying here, smaller the size of an alcohol, easily forms ester. Smaller the size of carboxylic acid, easily form an ester. So therefore, smaller size of a carboxylic acid always forms an ester easily. Okay, then the continuation of this one is, if a molecule contain same hydroxyl group as well as carboxylic group, intramolecular esterification. What is that? Intramolecular esterification takes place if a single molecule contains hydroxyl group and carboxylic group. So intramolecular esterification reaction takes place, or cyclic ester is formed. These cyclic esters are known as lactones. These cyclic esters are known as what? Lactones. For example, here is CH2OH, then CH2, here is also CH2, then CH2, C double bond OOH. Within the molecule, same molecule contains carboxylic group as well as alcoholic group. So therefore, in presence of acid medium, okay, just loss of water molecule takes place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So therefore, which membered ring is formed? Six membered ring. This is known as cyclic ester. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just loss of water molecule takes place. This is known as cyclic ester. These cyclic esters are commonly known as lactones. Commonly known as what? Lactones. So therefore, smaller size of an alcohol easily react with smaller size of carboxylic acid to form an ester easily. This particular process is known as what? Esterification process. Now, esterification is not possible in basic medium. So esterification always takes place in acid medium only. Means a ester is always formed in acid medium but not basic medium. In esterification is not possible in which medium? Basic medium. Means already we are taking a carboxylic acid. Okay, this carboxylic acid react with what? A base. Acid-base reaction takes place. Acid, this is what? Base. So therefore, immediately it forms which one? A salt. Immediately it forms which one? salt instead of an ester. Instead of an ester, in basic medium, a carboxylic acid react with a base to form a salt. So that is the reason why in basic medium esterification is not possible or ester is not formed. So therefore ester is always formed in which medium? Acid medium only.